Angelo. Back Eichel. Flips it along. Stevenson goes across. And a goal. Batted out of midair. And the Golden Knights have taken a 3-1 lead.
And this one, they're saying it's going to count. I would imagine they might take
it. And we have 8:45 to go here in the second period. Tuck, nice move. Thompson picks it up in front, scores! What a feed to Jeff Skinner. Off the neat hands again by Tage Thompson. As this top line combines to get the Sabres fourth.
Agreed on that. Now a chance for Newhook, who sprung in on runs, and he scores! Alex Newhook to the backhand. And on the breakaway, the Avalanche get the...
Hanging onto the puck, gets it ahead here for Jenner. Jenner, oh, nice toe drag around Hronek. In front, scores! What a play by Jenner! And Backstrom finishes it off! The Jackets have tied it up, and what a play by Boone Jenner! Oh.
Ekblad, quick shot, save up high. Rebound, Reinhardt scores! He batted out of the air! Capitals think it's a high stick. It's ruled a goal on the ice, and it's 2-0 Florida.
During the break, Hampus Lindholm on a marvelous rush. Zacha to Foligno, throws it in front, and Nosek scores his second goal in two games. A lovely play.
Tate Thompson one-on-one into the Boston zone. On his back into the net, scores! TNT blows it up with a shorthanded goal to open the score.
Two coming up for Parsonen. He'll pick up speed. Turns the corner. Parsonen! He scores! Oh, what a...
Assists on three of the four Oiler goals in the win over Vegas. Here's a shot off the rush and a save. A rebound batted home. What a play by Tomas Tatar. A midair smack. 4-2 Jersey.
That's a tough one. And for Darnell Nurse, he just couldn't handle this hot.
Games have only taken four third period shots on net. A shot by Shea on net and then batted home over the prostrate Jack Campbell. And now it's 5-2 Carolina with 5.5 to play.
He just returned to the lineup on Tuesday in Anaheim after missing a month. Here's Nieto. He scores! What a goal by the Long Beach native!
And now it's Lebo with it. Back for Falk. Return feed to Lebo. To the goal line. O'Reilly shoots. What a goal by O'Reilly to the top corner. And it's 4-2. A brilliant backhander.
Love that goal line play.
But Letang has it at center.
Pittsburgh re-enters. Crosby blocked by Jones. Second try. Crosby, he scores. Unbelievable. Sidney Crosby.
He can flat out win a game by himself. Here's Tippett to Hayes. Back out. Connect the shot. And he scores. That's how you do it. Travis Konecny off the brilliant setup. And the Flyers are on the board.
McDavid trying to come in with speed. Here he comes. McDavid shoots. Top shelf. He scores. The Oilers captain with the overtime winner.
Skinner couldn't handle the puck. Pasternak. Bergeron scores from Marchand. Pasternak, magical hands, midair, caught the puck in midair.
Gets right back on his feet, head to the point. Jackets block it, and away we go. End-to-end action. Corrali splits the defense, walks in and scores. What a beauty! Jackets storm right back and take the lead again.
They've made some great saves, haven't they?
They have that.
In front of the goal, scores. What a move. And nothing that Husso could do on that one on Goodrow.
Lundqvist carrying on the backhand. Niels Lundqvist shoots and scores.
Oh, wow, what a goal by Lundqvist, the defenseman. It's 2-0.
Oh, that's a pure skill play right there. And unfortunately for the Panthers, just gave just enough room for this young defenseman, Lundqvist.
Swarm right there. You're right. You had a forward, Tarasenko, cover the front of the net.
Vucinic, what a wraparound goal! 2-0 St. Louis!
Gene never bothered by any circumstance. Here's McDavid heading from the net. He's open, he shoots and scores. Backhander upstairs, and Edmonton has life it desperately needed.
Oh boy, that is a ridiculous goal by Connor McDavid. And
point position 42 in the white. Send it back there to McKinnon, who is covering up off a beautiful head fake. McKinnon snaps it upstairs. Wow. That is what you would call